Fucking Snapchat, dude. Just Snapchat. The fucking wonderful app. The app that allows you to communicate with your friends, family, send funny videos to each other. It's whatever the fuck you want, dude. And with the power of Snapchat, the power of Snapchat, you might one day get a sexy little pic from someone you like. Possibilities with Snapchat are fucking endless, dude. Now, I know what you guys are asking right now. How much does Snapchat cost? $1 billion? $2 billion? $15 billion? No, it's free, dude. But yeah, that's Snapchat, except for it's not that cool. Not even close. I mean, I guess it depends on who you actually have on Snapchat. Like, if you were to have, like, Barack Obama, Hitler, and Stalin all on Snapchat, I'm sure it'd be great. Actually, that'd be pretty fucked up. But Snapchat for me was always cool, but it was never like my shit, right? It wasn't like my home. I know there's people that like spend fucking hours on certain Snapchats. They'll sit there, they'll take a picture of themselves, and then they'll start the fucking Mona Lisa on their picture. Like, no joke, it's serious shit, dude. Look it up. But Snapchat was pretty cool. I never got way into it. I never like uploaded my full day through the stories on Snapchat. And of course, don't get me wrong, like I used to Snapchat other people back, but I just never got fucking hardcore into it, right? Up until a few days ago. So a few days ago, I get some Snapchats saying, Leafy, why don't you give out your Snapchat, huh? Why don't you make a Snapchat? I would love to see what you do in your day, okay? I would love to see it. And I think to myself, what's the worst that could happen, dude? Why not? Alright, guys, here's my Snapchat. Within like 5 minutes, dude, my Snapchat is immediately fucking flooded, okay? And I already know what everyone is thinking right now. Well, Leafy, you already have a ton of followers on Twitter and YouTube. Of course you're gonna get a ton of Snapchats, okay? You fucking idiot! You fucking retard! Look, dude, I'm not talking about the amount of people that added me, and I'm also not talking about the amount of Snapchats I got. I'm talking about what was inside the Snapchat. So I give out my Snapchat, it starts getting fucking flooded. So I spend like 30 minutes just opening Snapchat after Snapchat after Snapchat after Snapchat after Snapchat. Honestly, just after 30 minutes of reading your guys' Snapchats, I feel like I've seen the fucking world, okay? I feel like I've seen everything fucking life has to offer, like, no joke. Like, the fourth Snapchat I got was straight up a video of two people battling it out, and I'm not talking about Pokemon. Someone actually sent me a Snapchat of two people fucking fighting. I ended up asking this kid about, like, what actually happened, like, what was the backstory of this? Apparently, two kids were gonna fight, and while they were about to fight, he was checking Twitter and saw that I made a Snapchat. So when these kids started fucking battling it out, he just sent me the Snapchat, dude. A few Snapchats later, and I get this guy at a Korean party, and everyone's there speaking mad Korean and shit. A few Snapchats later, and I get a few people, doing drugs. Doing some fucking drugs. But I know what everyone's wondering right now, and yes, there was a few nude pictures. There was a few that stood out, but it's not that bad. Like, a lot of YouTubers are like, I would open up a Snapchat, but they're just gonna be nothing but penises. Like, it's not like that whatsoever. There was, like, some chicks which just really, like, what the fuck? I was not expecting that. But there was one that just really fucking is, like, burnt into my head. It was honestly really disgusting, and I'm just gonna make it quick. So, there was this guy that sent me a Snapchat, and it's no offense if you're, like, older, but this motherfucker was like 45 or some shit, okay? And he was just completely naked, and he was all hairy, and it was, ew, dude, like, fuck. It was honestly just fucking disgusting, okay? I've seen Two Girls, One Cup. I've seen those fucked up internet videos, but that really just, like, bad taste in your mouth. Like, you just ate, like, a fucking rotten apple or something. It's like, dude, if you're gonna send a picture to me, at least shave. Like, goddamn. Yo, that was a joke, FYI, okay? I feel like someone's gonna take that seriously. That was a fucking joke, okay? Next thing you know, it's gonna be on drama alert. Leafy is here! Says, send me your nudes, especially if you're 10 years old. Oh my fucking god, I don't want to think about this, dude. The Leaf Man confirmed by Fox News to be an internet pedophile rapist murderer. You heard it here live, folks. Don't forget to tune in every single Tuesday for our special cooking show. Check it out. I think this is going to be the end of the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. I'm actually thinking about making a series where I just open up your guys' Snapchats. I don't know if that's something that you guys want, though. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video today. And don't forget to leave a like if you got swag. I'm just joking. I'm dead on the inside. Please kill me.